You've heard the term, you are what you eat.
A very specific diet for a very specific medical outcome.
UC Associate Professor of Medicine, Hematology, and Oncology, Dr. Rekha Chaudhary, says that's true in a sense.
What we were using is we were using the ketogenic diet during radiation for patients with brain tumors, and we were trying to increase their sensitivity to the radiation.
For 4 years, Dr. Chaudhary and her co-investigator, Tammy Ward, a clinical dietitian and specialist in oncology nutrition, are studying whether a modified Atkins-type ketogenic diet could help make treatments for a common and dangerous type of brain cancer called glioblastoma more effective.
During those 10 weeks, they got 6 weeks of radiation. And then we looked at MRIs at the beginning and the end of the radiation. And what we noticed that there was more inflammation around their tumor site in the patients that were on the ketogenic diet as compared to historically what we're used to.
That inflammation is a good thing. Chaudhary says all of this shows that what you eat matters.
And people are shocked when I tell them your diet can affect your cancer at a molecular level, at the level of the molecule, the cancer molecule. At the level of the cancer genes. It can turn on and turn off cancer genes. And we know that very well.
Chaudhary says, although the survival data is not out, understanding of food as medicine is becoming more and more important.
We know that definitely there are diet changes that you can make that can turn on and turn off cancer genes. So that's important to get out to people.
This clinical trial is only being offered at UC Health. Dr. Chaudhary mentioned that this is not for everyone, and she also believes, as a general rule of thumb, she's seen a lot of favorable results when it comes to whole food plant-based diets, but to always check with your doctor to see if that's the right fit for you. Chaudhary says she would really like to see the study on a larger scale across the country. Alexis Rogers, WLWT News 5.